What's your point of view? We'll look at how point of view affects To Kill a Mockingbird, a story that seems to be about a lot of adult issues but is told through the eyes of a child, and how that affects how we view the story as well.